Welcome. Here's a three curve booster. Go to Adjustments and Curves, change the blend mode to Screen and pull down a bit. Hit Ctrl J, change the blend mode to Multiply and pull up a bit. Hit Ctrl J to duplicate, change the blend mode to Soft Light and then pull the top end down a bit and the bottom end up a bit. Then go to any of these and adjust opacity to suit. That's it. And before and after.